Sir William Johnson wasn't always a sir. He was an Irish immigrant helping destinies. It could compare to General Washington and English prominence. His move to Mohawk Valley gave the English language dominance. His rich uncle Captain Warren said, "Dear Billy's really great. Send him off to America to fend and superintend the Warrensbush Estate." By the way, this all happened in 1738.
Sir William Johnson, the only thing he didn't do was discover Wisconsin. William Johnson, sir, the most important man in Mohawk Valley's history for sure.
The mercantile partnership, they opened a store and an Indian trading station, plus relations will score. He won trust and love from Mohawks above all other men. In Dyiondarogon trade and fortune stemmed from his ken. He employed a housekeeper, the great Mohawk chief's niece. Therefore, his impact on Six Nations continued to increase. When New York Governor George Clinton took George Clark's place, he befriended and ascended Johnson's power and face.
Sir William Johnson, the only thing he didn't do was discover Wisconsin. William Johnson, sir, the most important man in Mohawk Valley's history for sure.
Because of Uncle Warren's revolution, naval success, glory reflected onto world war first where his due address. He became the Mohawk tribe's chief in 1746. Their friendship calmed the politics, for governors and hawks don't mix. Though his name Warrensbush may sound like brother, its translation means bringing two people together.
Sir William Johnson, the only thing he didn't do was discover Wisconsin. William Johnson, sir, the most important man in Mohawk Valley's history for sure. The most important man in Mohawk Valley's history for sure.